no tee and just have go dry hacks, but you typically go like right here, belly button is right here, and you literally just have them take swings. And if they get all long and cast, they will hit the fence and mess up their bat. You could also have them do this with wiffle balls with a tee up against it. Again, belly button against the fence right here and go. Just pulling those hands inside so that they're working inside of it and not getting around it.